Florence Olivier, often acclaimed as the greatest living actor, returns to the screen after three triumphant years as star and director of the British National Theatre. Carol Linley plays Bunny's mother. They arrived just a few days ago from America. This morning at 9, she took her four-year-old daughter to a nursery school. When she returned at noon to pick the child up, Bunny had mysteriously disappeared. During the next 8 hours, the search for Bunny continues relentlessly. Everybody becomes a suspect. The German cook, played by Lucy Mannheim. The zombies.
Time will show that I mean what I say. You'll see,
you'll see,
you'll see,
you'll see.
You'll wonder why you died in my
world. Matita Hunt.
Our love was meant to be. Come on home, you'll be glad. Back here, I won't be mad. Bunny, you should be the one to make me feel sad.
John Irene.
Anna Massey is the school teacher.
John Irene.
Time has changed you, I can see. Try to remember how we used to be. Come on.
Finlay Curry. The kindly dull surgeon.
Out of reach.
Don't stand back and you will see just how easy it can be. But you stand contentedly.
Here Dulay, whom you may remember from David and Lisa, plays an American newspaper man.
I just want to find one simple thing. One small, simple proof.
Proof of what?
That Bunny Lake exists.
Well, perhaps I should have called the picture, Does Bunny Lake Really Exist?
What was it, Duchess? You cold? Has that buttermilk flesh all frozen? Cold, my girl? Some would be honored, may I tell you that, by my touch? There are those in the BBC who bear like medals bruises left by the love of Horatio Wilson.
That, of course, was Noel Coward, who needs no introduction. He plays in the picture. No. No, I won't tell you the story, because I want you to join the search for Bunny Lake. And I want you to join it from the very beginning. Therefore, we have adopted an iron rule that nobody may be admitted to the theater after the picture has started. Of course, you may leave anytime you want to, if you can tear yourself away. But you must come promptly at the beginning. So please, check the starting times in your theater and come on time. Thank you.